something wrong with the Muslim basic psychology. Basic psychology of Muslim is of pride and self-love. He does not think that he has any problems with his present status. He always justifies his backwardness by shifting it on to the shoulders of others. He says, it is not because of me, it is because of the world that I am backward. He never accepts that there is something wrong with his philosophy of life or with his concept of goodness. He always shifts the responsibility to the people around him. That is what we in psychology call externalization of guilt. Look, when there is guilt in you, you become a hypocrite. A guilt has only two ways of expressing itself. A guilt will either become a confession or hypocrisy. Muslims have a deep sense of guilt that they are not moving with the world. And they do want to move with the world. A common Muslim wants to grow with the world. He desires everything that the world has provided. Everything, everything. He does not leave one single piece of it. But he all the time justifies that the standard and the best way of living is what happened 1300 years ago. This is a dichotomy between his actual living and his aspiration. Between his aspiration and his thinking. Between his desire and his concept. And this produces hypocrisy.